Revolution threatened Cuba's existence. Tanks, machine guns, troops. In fact, every martial force at hand had to be used to suppress anti-government forces that fought in bloody battles such as this. A succession of presidents followed the abdication of Gerardo Machado. But serious riots continued, threatening for a time to make the island republic a gory battlefield for guerrilla warfare. But everything's quiet right now.